Ik voel me beschaamd. Ik voel me vies.
A Little Life was a kind of special production to me personally. It's a description of pain. It's very hard to bring pain on stage. Of course, when you read a novel, you can put it away, you can read it again, but in a theater it goes on. So to keep the people in the audience connected, you know, was a real artistic challenge. My job is to make everything visible and audible so that people can feel it and read it. And I'm convinced that when 1,000 people come to see it, that everybody thinks something different. Some people will hate it, some people will think it's too intense, some people will think, oh, it's so moving, you know. And I think that's a beautiful thing about theater, and that's a beautiful thing about arts. You can have individual opinions about it, and I respect every individual opinion about it. The artistic and the technical team worked very close together because Jude does something extreme in the book. He cuts himself a lot. In our production, it's only a few times, but we wanted to make that as visceral as possible so that you could really witness what it means that somebody does that to himself. And there, different departments, of course, had to work closely together with the actor, Ramzi Nasser, who has to do it, you know, and who has to be comfortable with it. We felt what we missed during the pandemic. We missed going to the theater or to a cinema to make the decision, the actual active decision, to buy a ticket and to go to a theater. And why do we do that? I think we do that because we have a need to enjoy some things together, to feel like a collective, that it is a collective experience, although we are all individuals having different feelings about productions, about a dance or whatever. You know, like going to the church together. So we go to the theater to enjoy something in as a collective, as a society, you could say. I got where I got through working hard since I was 20 until now, that's 42, 43 years. And every day, it's just hard work, preparing, it's reading stuff for the future, which projects you are, because for me, it's the diary of my life. I always think that when you would see all my productions that I've made, that you could see what I felt, what I was thinking, in what state I was at that time of my life. So for me, it's an existential necessity for me personally. I think that the Edinburgh Festival is one of the most important festivals in the world, which brings together also a lot of music and theater. And we were part already in the festival at the end of the 90s with two or three productions at that moment, three it was. So I know the festival very well, and I think it's one of the places that you want to be. And we are very honored when everything opens up that we are invited as one of the first groups to be central at the Edinburgh Festival.